Breaking now, the University of Maryland is mourning the loss of a young football player. The school says sophomore Jordan McNair has died after being hospitalized 2 weeks ago following an off-season workout. McNair is a native of Randallstown and a graduate of the McDonough School. In a statement, head coach DJ Durkin called McNair an incredible young man and said the team will continue to be inspired by the spirit of this brave fighter.